Bells. I'm Annika.
I'm Sally.
I'm Izzy.
And we're down for the September Festival in St Ives, and we're singing at the Guild Hall, which is very exciting. And we sing 1940s music, and we're going to give you a little rendition now. So, you're welcome.
He was a famous chop in the Chicago Way. He had a cookie star, the Donner's Buffet. Was dropping at his crap. But then his number came up, and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now. A born rebel-y, he's a bookie bookie bugle by Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day they come and out adapted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays rebel-y. He's a bookie bookie bugle by Company B.
A toot, a toot, a toot, a toot.
He blows a beat to the bar, a bookie rhythm. He can't follow none unless the bass and guitar is playing with all. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's a bookie bookie bugle by Company B.